Chekhov, and he was in love with Chekhov. Actually, he didn't want to live in Palermo. He didn't want to stay in Moria. I mean, it's hard to reach the sandy beach you saw before.
Okay, I'm following you.